No, he's going to be working down here in Oxford. Just got transferred to Fairmont, Minnesota. I wouldn't want to work in Oxford as a police officer. We got too many gangs down here.
Yeah. You got too many what?
A lot of gangs down here.
Yeah.
A lot of Asians. Lot
yeah.
Of, you're getting worse and worse. Oh, yeah. You're seeing more.
What? There's a lot in my town.
Or bread.
And we only have 3,000 people in my town.
You're kidding. I don't know why they come here, though.
What do you mean?
You're talking about the Somalis, right? What are you saying, the blacks? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. They're all over now. I mean, you're not going to stop. It's going to get legal here next year.
It's so bad.
Yeah. But, honey, I'll tell you, it's easy for you guys. It's easy for you to just say, with any drug. What do you say to alcohol? No. That's what you say to drugs. No. I mean, it's people. You get intimidated. I've always said, kids, it's kind of hard to say no. You know, it's you. You put what you want to put in your body, that's your business. But no, it's, you're too young.
Oh, this hurts. Out of it. Pencils.
Oh, we got more?
Yeah.
Good job. Thank you.